The tricky bit is not my name, which even I have managed to memorize. It's Conal Coad, and I am I suppose you would say I'm a lyric bass, but on the other hand, I've done quite a plethora of different bass and bass baritone roles. So I tend to take anything that interests me and in which I am able to sing. I started off a long time ago. I came to Sydney. I won a tiny little scholarship. And I came to Sydney to the Conservatorium Opera School briefly. And then I was offered the role of Pooh-Bah in Mikado 69. And indeed, it was 1969. So that was quite a long time ago, with Reg Livermore and Rosina Raisbeck. And we did several hundred performances in the Doncaster Theatre Restaurant at Kensington. It was a whole new world for me. It was total magic. And from then on, I just decided I had to have this singing career. And so I've persevered towards it. I am still singing the part of Policeman Plod in Albert Herring, Superintendent Bud, and I've just finished a fortnight ago Don Pasquale singing the title role. And to do two such completely different roles has been a total joy. Mind you, I must say, there was a week there where the dress rehearsals, etc., were rolling into my Pasquale performances, and that was fairly stretching, shall we say. But nevertheless, survived all of that, and with pleasure. The Pasquale is a wonderful character who leaps around, and the music is very kind of vivacious as well. Whereas, of course, to move then onto a totally different role like the Bud in Herring is also a pleasure, because it stretches you as an artist. You have to play the role completely differently, much more kind of lugubrious character. And so I finish him this Friday and then head off to Japan, where I'm doing a concert with Dr. Hanta for the Juilliard School finals. It's marvelous. You know, I'm not in the first flush of youth any longer, and so for all the bits still to be working, that's primarily a great pleasure. So I know what my voice can do, and to be offered roles and indeed concerts with interesting people in various opera houses around the world, I suppose it's what all the younger singers are equally dreaming of doing. And let me tell you, go for it, because it's great fun. It's hard work, but a fantastic opportunity. Two very famous people, one Hans Hotter, who was an international baritone, and Professor Kaiser Bremer. I sang for both of them when I was a student here in Sydney, and they both told me that I would never have a career, I was totally wasting my time, and give up now and find something else. Well, fortunately, I can remember someone coming out saying to me after I'd had these two separate interviews, I suppose, and auditions, and they said, "So, what's your reaction to this?" And I said, "You know, it's amazing. Such famous, knowledgeable singers, and how could they ever have made such a major mistake?" So I think what it proves is that you have to be absolutely determined within yourself if you want to have a career, well, let's face it, in anything, but it's particularly important if you want to have a career in opera and in singing.